McEnany, hello and welcome. Don't think we'll be seeing a whole lot of sun here today. At the cathedral, it's looking decidedly gray out, although I'm assured we won't be seeing any rain. We are all set and ready to go. Let's go down to the X. Crone wins it for the Buffaloes. Abbott scores! Abbott lands the first goal of the game for the Buffaloes. We are ready to resume play. It's 2-0 for the Buffaloes. The Buffaloes with possession. We are underway. Shivers. Wide of the goal with that shot. Buffalo's ball. With a possible reprieve here, the pass goes wide. Oh, yep, not surprised with that decision. Buffalo's ball.
Ball side left.
Dodges through. Let's one fly. It goes! The Buffaloes gets one from Rinaldi. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Shoots! Puts it wide. Harlan.
Ball top center!
Help, help, help!
Ball side left!
Ball
side left! Ball side right!
Here's a look, and Hauser scores! Here we go. Face off again here at the Cathedral. Braswell cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Kenny Berry. The ball goes to the ground and they lose possession. Black ball. Abbott.
Side right. Ball side left. Ball side right.
Shivers showing the defender his foot with Morris with the save. Ray. And he shoots. Save. Oh, man. Wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Baker collects.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
With the shot. Flies over the top. Buffalo's ball.
Ball side center.
Uses his speed, expecting a slide here. Pass goes wide of the mark. The home team come up with it. With a chance. Save. He's good. The Buffaloes will get a chance now. He shoots. And straight to the keeper. Rice shoots. That's gone wide. Harlan.
Ball top center. Ball top center. Ball side right.
With the shot. Straight to the keeper. Outstanding game and goal for him today.
Center. Left side right.
Rips it in. Puts it wide. Morris. Black ball. Rinaldi.
Left top center.
Takes the shot. Oh, my. Not much separates these two teams so far in terms of possession at the X. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. Crone wins the face-off. Buffalo's ball. Sees space. Shoots. Shot is high and over the goal.
Center.
Shoots. Knocked loose. And they get it back. Braswell.
Full stop center.
Haynes opens up and shoots. Saved by the goalie. Shivers. The Buffaloes wrap up the quarter in fairly convincing fashion. They lead heading to the break. It's 4-1. Right here at the Cathedral. Play resumes. We're underway again here at the Cathedral. Braswell gets in first, and the home team have the advantage.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Liddy, he's in. All man chalks up the save. Daly.
Ball side left. Ball side left. Ball top center.
Looks to bury. Saved by the goalie. Oh, so close. It's hit the bar. They keep shooting him, and he keeps catching him. What a game he's having. Wayward pass puts the clear in jeopardy.
Ball top center! Ball top center!
Buffalo's ball. Zek. Loses control of the ball at midfield. Shoots! Sends it too high. Haynes. Fires. Snipe. Daly stings one. Well, it's been pretty even at the X. Neither team's been able to dominate so far. Faceoffs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. Nice win on the faceoff. Braswell comes out on top.
Right. Ball top center.
Pass not on target, and the ball goes to the ground. Black ball. Matthews.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
Hanson.
Ball top center.
Jankowski. Possession up for grabs. Not a good pass there. Overstepping. Hanson with the mistake. Five.
Ball side right. Ball top center. Ball side right.
Steps in and shoots. And save. The Buffaloes collects. Chance for them now.
Ball side left. Ball top left. Ball top center.
Haynes. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Wayward pass on defense there.
Ball top center.
Gets off the shot. Oh, and it hits the ball. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Jankowski. Let's it rip, and he sticks it. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 5-2. Nice win on the faceoff. Crone comes out on top. Slings it. Saved by the goalie. Rice.
Ball stop center.
Right, gets the pass.
Offside left. Ball top center.
Beeland has a look. Shot goes over the goal there. Matthews.
Ball side left.
Shoots. Buffalo's ball. Haynes has time and saved. 28.
Ball side center. Ball side left.
That's gotta hurt. Austin. Goal! Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. Chrome wins it for the Buffaloes.
Side right.
Here's a take. Scores. Three in a row for the Buffaloes. The home team need to come up with an answer, and soon. So it's been pretty even so far in terms of wins at the X. Every faceoff is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. Braswell gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Beeland shoots. Puts it wide. Black ball. And they lose possession. Buffalo's ball. We are set to resume. It's 7-2. The Buffaloes wins the faceoff and they get a step. Chrome. Chance here. Miscalculation there. Chrome taking things a little too far there and the ref flags it. Daly. Harlem with the shot. All man catches that one as easy as you like. The Buffaloes with the chance now. He launches one. Oh, quick thinking. Morris with the save. Daly. Ball is turned over. Transition opportunity now for the home team.
Ball stop center.
Looks to the back of the net. Saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now. Morris keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
Haynes.
Ball top left.
Winds up, shoots, and wide. Pass goes wide at midfield. Morris with the unforced error. Rinaldi. Snyder. Morris saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Kopic.
Ball top center.
Harlem. And he shoots, and straight to the keeper. Rinaldi. And a shot, flies over the top. Black ball. Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. Blue ball. Harlem with the catch. Miscalculation there. Haynes gets flagged. Taking things a little too far on that occasion. Beeland. Harlem gets in and rips. Save. All man wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Feels like they're playing catch down there. All man, keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. And he shoots. All man was all over that one. Quick.
Ball side center.
Baker.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
Gets away from trouble. Takes the shot. Straight to the keeper. Right.
Ball side left. Ball top center. Ball top center. Ball side right. Ball top center.
Harlem opens up and shoots. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal.
Ball top center. Ball side left. Push. Help, help, help. Ball side right.
Beland. Overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. Buffalo's ball. 28. The home team loses it. Transition opportunity now for the Buffaloes. Haynes lets one fly. Saved. He's good. The Buffaloes will get a chance now. The ball goes to the ground. Important face-off again between Braswell and Crone.
Beland.
Drops the hammer and puts it in the back of the net. Set and ready for the restart. It's 7-3 for the Buffaloes. Crone cinches it, and the Buffaloes go straight on attack. Here's a too high, though. Buffaloes ball. There's a shot. Referee not happy at all. Zek gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. So turnover here, the Buffaloes to resume.
Beer.
Oh my! Great game so far. Possession from the X is almost right down the middle. Neither team able to gain the upper hand so far. Here we go. Face off again here at the Cathedral.
Ball top center.
Haynes. And it's a wild pass. Buffalo's ball. Rinaldi.
Ball top center.
Matthews. He shoots. And they score. Back to the face-off X for another scrap. Crone wins the face-off. Buffalo's ball.
Left.
Abbott with time and room. And save.
Ball top center. Ball top right. Ball top center.
Fires. Saved by the goal. Shivers.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
Has time. Knocked loose. Nice recovery. Saved by the goal.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
Liddy goes wide, hits the bar. The home team collects, chance for them now.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
Steps in and shoots. Knocked loose. Morris manages to recover.
Ball top center.
Haynes.
Help, help, help.
Ball side right. Ball top center. Ball side left.
Steps in and shoots. Knocked loose. Puts it wide. The home team come up with it. Gets off the shot. The ball goes to the ground. Has a look.
Clear.
He's having a great game and goal today. Graves.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
That's gotta hurt. Lay with a big hit there. And they get it back. With the shot. The ball goes to the ground. Saved by the goal. Harlem has the ball. Knocked loose. Nicely recovered.
Ball side left.
Baker collects. Too wide on that shot. Black ball. Shivers.
Ball stop center.
Shoots. And they lose possession. Transition opportunity for the Buffaloes. Right. Gets the pass.